Welcome up. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lords absconded? Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for?
Unkindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver. No need to be coy. Have a closer look.
Listen, this might pique thine interest. Before I was a Lord of Cinder, I was a student of transposition, the process of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. A forbidden art that once left a foul stain upon Corlan's honor. It is an art that grants powers once thought unattainable. Most transposing kilns were lost with Corland, but this place is a crossing for all manner of cursed objects. If thou happenst upon a transposing kiln, bring it to me. Quick! Oh? Belike it is. A transposing kiln in thy possession. Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferreth to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition now? Treat the firekeeper not with discourtesy. She is much like thee. Prisoners both, kept to link the fire.
Oh, champion of Ash, welcome back. I was not meant to be a firekeeper, but I am honored to serve you beside the bonfire. The gods are ever merciful. My gratitude lies with them and with you. I am yours now. Your wish is my command. You know, in my home of Karim, I was a nun. I would be pleased to share the tales of miracles with you. Although, to be honest, I only know a few. But if I had a divine tome, I could tell you many tales and more. Oh, only I cannot see. terribly sorry, but you'll have to find me a divine tome in Braille. Have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude for trusting a lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you. But first, you'll need a flame of your own. Careful you don't burn yourself with it. To learn pyromancies, you must vow to become my pupil. I know, but such is the way of the world. Respect your elders and so on. And pyromancy, of course, is no exception. Do not be gone for long. What is...
Heavens! She was already dead. Oh, our Champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service. As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark side possess something quite special. Be safe, Champion of Ash.
Let me, I am a... Pretty, be careful.